You know, if there was a Mount Rushmore for 80s bands, Tommy Tutone would get a pretty big piece of the rock. After all, he is the guy that gave us that phone number. You know, the one for a good time. He only released 3 albums and never had a number one song. But what Tommy achieved can't be measured on the charts. In 1981, Tommy Tutone took 5 chords and 7 digits and turned them into gold. Gold that'll forever hold its pop culture luster.
Jenna, Jenna, who can I turn to?
I never knew there were so many people named Jennifer in the country, but...
You give me something I could hold on to.
It was something about that song that was just... Like you say, it has its own vibe. Even now, today, people can tell me where they were when they first heard the song.
Saw your name and number on the wall.
It's a real phone number of a real person named Jenny. She's very nice. A woman who is in the music business, actually, and she gave me the phone number.
Jenny, don't change your number. It's 675309.
You're supposed to use those official 555 numbers.
It's 675309.
I'm really sorry for all the people whose lives we ruined that had that phone number.
Jenny, Jenny, you're the girl.
Oh, we had people all over the country. We had the chief of police's daughter phone number in Buffalo, New York.
You don't know me, but you make me so darn happy.
And a junior high in West Virginia.
Tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve.
A bunch of people down in Texas, I heard a lot of stories.
I tried my imagination, but I was disdained.
Several of whom tried to sue us.
Johnny, I've got your number.
People Magazine thought that they'd get us back, and so they put our phone numbers in their article about us.
Change your number. It's 675309.
I think I have some I can relate now.
It's 675309.
That song is almost thought control. I mean, you just repeat the same thing over and over. It had the humor and it had something you could really get into and sing.
5309, 5309.
It was really fun to sing. It's still fun to sing.